Good morning, fellow prisoners. This is Agroparisha. You will see this 9:30 a.m. 2nd of April 2020. I'm outside, enjoy the nature with my dog, and second dog will jump in my life after earthquake. So, it's never about me, it's about you, help me to help you. So, this clip is for all people who are stuck in home, maybe because of rules, social guidelines, etc., invisible bugs, whatever. What I'm offering for free, enjoy walking in nature with me. And my best friend Zulu in front of me, and next best friend, free of charge, go with the flow. Birds are singing, sky is still blue, at least as I see it. Springtime. Enjoy. Only thing that I'm actually asking that if you like that, please help me to help you to reach 1,000 subscribers to be able to live streaming more important things. But now this is the important thing. Fresh air, trees, just walking, or don't stay at home and watch TV. For me, it is a win-win situation. I'm already outside, I'm breathing fresh air, listening to birds, with two dogs. Enjoying. And this is not about selling anything or buying anything. It's free, as supposed to be in my world. So welcome to my world. Help me to help you. Enjoy. But I got a very difficult is to stop myself from talking, so I'll pretend to be your tour guide, virtual one, hoping a real life also one day, and all of that became just a bad memory. So we are in Zagreb, Croatia, Europe. This is park / forest Tuškanac, and this part here is the trail for walk, ride bicycles whatsoever, till the moment when that park connects to the real forest. And beautiful place, real nature. And enter in that park is 50 meters from my home, which is now broken at half, but I somehow do what I felt rising through it. So now in my broken apartment I got one person and her dog, because she lost everything, and I got still something to give, not to take. It's all about giving and taking is a bad thing, because if I give something, that means that I have something to give. If I take something, that means that I don't have it, I need it, I want it. But this is philosophy. Enjoy the life. it every day, twice a day at least. If you like it, tell me in the comment section. We can do it every day. One person enough for me. I will report for that person. Because as old the Jewish saying said, if you save one person, you save whole world. And maybe some time during that timeline I will need your help, as I needed before. Some clips of yours help me with my work, babe. We are going straight through the north, and those trees,
yeah,
now just leftovers, were perfectly right normal trees, but they cut it down. I can't be 100% sure why, but those street slash park light is LED light. It is new one, few years ago they put it here, and LED is connected with 5G. Don't think that 5G is alone. That I also learned a few days ago. Somehow I am not an expert, but there is a logic in it that 5G from above, from satellite, somehow is connected with those LED. So they already making that place smaller and smaller, but I don't believe in coincidence. I'm saying that because every other street lamp, park lamp is broken. Somebody broke it. First I was thinking hits with slingshots or bang or drunks or whatever, but now I see maybe somebody knew that thing before and did it on purpose. If this is all true, why not? I'll break them down. Better no less than LED. Until then, enjoy. This across that Rio Bravo, Rio Grande, whatsoever, is private property of, I think, USA. Not the embassy, but something like that. And we are keep pushing through north. Yeah, on this point of that trail, I also recorded before. I'm walking here pretty much all my life, and during 47 years in total, I see maximum 3, maybe 5 salamanders, lizards alive at, in 3 in 47 years. But last 2 years they are here and train or something like that, like 50 to 100, and that tells me that something is out of balance in the nature. Combined with LED light and everything, piece by piece, everything got sense, at least in my head. But this is my journey, not yours. At the end of those stairs is a beautiful meadow. You'll see it. Yeah, in this park slash forest, this is normal thing to see fox, weasel. Yeah, see, this is, I don't know the English word, bird. I saw doves, everything. And I'm living in Metropola, Zagreb, capital of Croatia, 50 meters from my home. Beautiful place. Down there is south, make it west. And we are heading through the north. Whoa. Okay, this is like 10 minutes. I will wrap it up soon. I show you that meadow I'm talking about. 20 meters from here, because it's a really beautiful green grass. And this is my place for grounding. I'm walking without my shoes here, not now, but I know what is here. And because people are people, zombies are zombies, and sheep are sheep, and police are police, and now it's not time for me to write anything at the police. Those are bugs. They all live here, and here we are. Isn't that beautiful? Free of charge. Help me to help you. And those are people doing something, I don't know. Are they cleaning or are they chopping off trees? I don't know. That building in the front of me is our cemetery made by the same guy which made all three of the first reset I remember 200 years ago, but what I remember I learned about it. Same earthquake destroy same city and that cathedral and three masons. German boy was one of them, German architect, made whole city from nothing in 20 years of his life. It's pretty interesting. 200 years ago, one man made with all the Lord's help with all other people, but one man, whole city, which is now capital. In 20 years, somehow. Something is wrong with that story, because 200 years ago, any tools or machines made a whole city from a scratch, and it is possible. And this is sun of today. Okay, I will wrap it up. Now it's past 13 minutes, so love you all. Only thing what I ask is please subscribe so I can be able to blooding live streaming infinitely about more important things, but maybe now this is the important thing, at least I feel. If you are present at home or wherever you are, this is my reality and I'm sharing with you because it's beautiful and because I can and because I love you. Bye.